Just open up your heart and let this rush on in. Open up your heart because I'm coming in. Just open up your heart and let this rush in.
Thank you. even seeing that guy. You want the twins, right? You want to get close enough to count the nose hairs? Well, I got a way to do that. Now, normally, I'd just walk you up and introduce you to the twins straight off. But I'm on the outs with them right now. Told them they were fucking up and they got all huffy. It's a whole thing. That's not important. What's important is that now, the twins are all over this guy Frank. Like he's their best friend or something. They even made him the fucking warden of the prison. You believe that? Well, they know me and him don't get along. He's such a dick. What it is Lou has a thing for me. And she wants to make me jealous, okay? But why else would they even talk to that asshole? So the number one part of the plan is you gotta kill Frank. And here's how we do it. He's the prison warden, right? So I take you to the prison as a prisoner. That gets you close to Frank, and you just fucking take him out. Take that motherfucker out. And I'll explain the rest of the plan on the way. Trust me, it's surefire. Just stash your gear here. The prisoners don't got weapons. Then jump in the truck, and I'll drive you in. Hey, what do you know? Orange is your color. Hop in the back, let's go. So you're wondering how killing Frank gets you close to the twins, right? Well, the Demolition Derby's coming up. The winner of the Derby gets invited to the fancy-ass dinner with all the Highwaymen bigwigs. Win the Derby, and you got an express ticket to the twins' personal space. The problem is, the Derby's got all the drivers they need. We gotta open up a spot in the lineup. Well, guess what? Frank's all set to drive in the Derby. That's right. You see the genius of the plan? You take Frank out, and boom! Suddenly, the Derby's a driver short. So happens, I know a guy who's tight with a gal. Anyway, I can get you that spot on the Derby. I guess without any weapons, you'll have to improvise a way to kill that motherfucker. I'll let you work out the details.
shirt. Rush in there to run that check. Catch a better, catch respect. Move around with a cap from a gun show.
What you want, little fucker?
Hey, nice to see you too. Jeez. I got a prisoner with me. What do you think?
It's your ass in the weeds if they're a problem. Bring him in.
Don't balls it up in there, okay, Slick? Don't die!
This way, meat. Step lightly.
Step quicker, meat. Move.
Look at this fuckmutt. The dumbest looking face I've ever seen. Your new name is Chud Waffle. Welcome to your new home, Chud Waffle. Get to work.
Thank you.
plenty of times where those came from. You're not listening to me.
This music makes me feel.
Those shits gave the rabbit something, and I want to know what it is. I'm with you on that, but they can't tell you anything unless you ask more questions. Let me handle this. I know what I'm doing.
Hate to barge in.
We're busy!
I know, but somebody who looks important wants to talk.
How important?
You're gonna want to hear this.
See, sis? It's all under control. I'll handle this one. The fuck you still doing here?
Get anything as big and bad as us without some good old-fashioned prisoners with jobs.
I finally got my car running again. And then I got caught just driving down the road. They took my car. I've been rotting in here ever since.
Have those scabs in the weeds now. Won't have any idea what hit them.
God, I'm so sore. Hope they don't figure out I'm not strong enough to keep this up.
Thank you.
I know how to get out of here. I know which one has the key back inside. They took my shiv to the restricted zone. I could try and get it, take him out. If my goddamn legs would stop shaking, if I had the guts.
A few more days, and I'll try breaking out of here again.
Bad enough I gotta deal with all these wild animals at night. I have to worry about these kill-crazy hippies, too.
Yeah! Father!
Lie down, Stab! Sit the fuck down!